Hey, you know, that's a really good question. I've actually struggled with some of that too along my guitar journey, and I really just try to break things down slowly and focus on alternate picking to get accurate.